because there's something they don't want us to see. So stay here in the corner of my room. He wants to sow a distance between us. But I've been listening to his thoughts. The right to know. I'd like to think I have the right to know. And when his trite contrived my running ruse proves itself too useless to maintain, I will isolate. Your putrefying face that haunts me every day.